Hi kids, welcome to summative assessment to storytelling revision. In previous class, we already learned these stories. For exam, shall we revise the stories once again? The stories are the fox in the well, the greedy farmer and a goose, and two cats and a monkey. Shall we revise the story once again, kids?
Story name is the fox in the well. The fox in the well. One day a fox fell into the well and he could not get out. Next day a goat passed that way and saw the fox in the well. The goat said, "Good morning, Mr. Fox. What are you doing in the well?" The cunning fox said, "I am drinking well water. It is so sweet. Why don't you come and drink some of it?" The silly goat believed the fox and jumped into the well. The cunning fox got on the goat back and came out of the well. The moral of the story is, look before you leap. Once again, look before you leap. Story name is the fox in the well. The fox in the well. One day a fox fell into the well and he could not get out. Next day a goat passed that way and saw the fox in the well. The goat said, "Good morning, Mr. Fox. What are you doing in the well?" The cunning fox said, "I am drinking well water. It is so sweet. Why don't you come and drink some of it?" The silly goat believed the fox and jumped into the well. The cunning fox got on the goat back and came out of the well. The moral of the story is, look before you leap. Once again, look before you leap. The story name is Greedy Farmer and a Goose. Once there was a farmer. He had a goose. It was a strange goose. The goose laid a golden egg every day. The farmer sold the golden eggs and became rich. But he was a greedy man. He wanted all the eggs at once. So he cut open the goose. But alas, he found only one golden egg inside. The moral of the story is, too much greedy always leads to a great loss. Once again, too much greedy always leads to a great loss. Shall we revise the story once again, kids? Story name is Greedy Farmer and a Goose. Once there was a farmer. He had a goose. It was a strange goose. The goose laid a golden egg every day. The farmer sold the golden eggs and became rich. But he was a greedy man. He wanted all the eggs at once. So he cut open the goose. But alas, he found only one golden egg inside. The moral of the story is, too much greedy always leads to a great loss. Once again, too much greedy always leads to a great loss. Next story, two cats and a monkey. One day, two cats got a big piece of cake. They made it into two pieces. One thought her piece was smaller and they began to fight. A monkey was sitting on a nearby tree. He came down and agreed to settle the matter. He took both the pieces in his hand. First, he took a bite from the bigger piece, then from the other, then the other. After he gulped in the last bite, he ran on the top of the tree. The poor cat walked home sadly. The moral of the story is, when you quarrel, someone else gains. Once again, when you quarrel, someone else gains. Now, shall we revise the story once again, kids? Story, two cats and a monkey. One day, two cats got a big piece of cake. They made it into two pieces. One thought her piece was smaller and they began to fight. A monkey was sitting on a nearby tree. He came down and agreed to settle the matter. He took both the pieces in his hand. First, he took a bite from the bigger piece, then from the other, then the other. After he gulped in the last bite, he ran on the top of the tree. The poor cat walked home sadly. The moral of the story is, when you quarrel, someone else gains. Once again, when you quarrel, someone else gains.
Okay kids, practice these stories for exam. Keep practicing. All the best. Bye.